Trinity's ones, European trips, where, well, I didn't lose one of my students. He stuck around in Detroit. We had a connecting flight in Detroit coming back from playing at the Montreux Jazz Festival and Horsey Jazz Festival, and he decided to hang out in this lounge at the airport, and he missed the flight. And so his name was Al, so I called this Big Al's Motown Adventure. One, two, three, four.